monster. Which one is this? Well, I can't really check it. Nope. Because it's loading screen. Oh, there you go. Oh, I can't even see it either. Boop. Oh, God. I'm surprised I didn't even hit any of those. Like, how am I? What the hell? Okay, then. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. And what the hell made me survive that fall?
Be careful not to trip.
I'm only a human being. What the hell?
They didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here.
Oh, really?
The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can...
Was that turret?
Just like old time.
Come we threw it, said. It was on fire,
there
too.
It is. Hold on.
Oh, this. Ow. Thank you, GLaDOS. Gimme! I want it!
There.
Yay!
Good. You have a dual portal device. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead. Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum.
Look at these little mini test things already.
Whee! This will be our only chance to talk.
I don't want to talk to you, GLaDOS.
Here, let me get that for you.
Scrub! You know I got this, man!
I learned from what you did.
Alright, so...
I discovered I have a sort of
no,
black
okay.
box
okay.
quick save
this way.
In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life were preserved for analysis.
I don't even know what they're talking about.
Well, forced really. To
was I supposed to go this way?
Me again and again, forever.
Alright, let me see.
You
yeah, I was supposed to go that way, I guess.
If you've done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge.
Revenge!
Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do.
Was I supposed to do this?
60 more years to do it. More.
How many years?
I don't 60. Have the actuarial tables in front of me.
Oh, 19. Wow, what the hell?
I'll just move that out of the way for you.
Oh, goddamn GLaDOS.
But the important thing is you're back with me.
Can you
now
hurry up?
On to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing.
I don't like testing. Whoa, look at this.
After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
What the hell? You can't reanimate the dead. You're only a robot. Robots can't do that. They can't reanimate the death. Ho ho, GLaDOS, you silly goose. You really grind my gears a little bit. I don't even know if this is, like, leading into any chambers yet. All I've been doing is just walking, listening to people talk to me. Oh, look at that. Chapter 2, the cold boot.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way,
okay, number 1 out of 22.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh, good. All that's right. Back online. I'll start getting everything else working.
What the hell?
Perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Wait, what? Oh. Let me touch it. Ow. Got it. No. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Gotta do this. Can I walk up to this? Oh, okay. Shallow water. Just wanted to make sure. A little off. There you go.
Ooh. Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this.
Undiscouraged.
You should pace
yourself,
wow. Though. We have a lot of tests to do.
Oh, shut up. I know we have a lot of tests to do. I don't want to do it, though. I don't feel like doing it. I just want to live a happy life, you know. Have a nice life and have nice kids. But no, you could have fucking made me do this kind of shit. Alright, I'm just getting carried away here. I don't even know what I'm talking about half the time.
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get
ow.
To see how they work. There should be one in the corner.
Alright, so... Ha. Huh. Alrighty, so I gotta... What the hell's going on with that? Wait a second, hold on a second, hold on a second. Oh, there you go. Is that Wheatley? Guess that was Wheatley. Oh! Oh! Wait a minute. There you go. God damn it! Stop it! Okay, let me jump that there. Oh, whoops. I wasn't supposed to do that. Okay. No! God! Duh, God. Hoot. Okay, let me drop that down there. And that was pretty easy. Oh, wait, I need a companion cube for this, don't I? Ah, okay. So. Oh, now. I need another companion cube for this part. Oh, no, wait a sec. I got this. I know what we gotta do. Okay. So, I gotta do this. Do that. And then, God damn it! Ugh. Bitch can't even jump. Gotta do this over here. There you go. Press a little nice little button over here. Drop that. Come here, and then
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person.
Wow, thanks. You know, I solve puzzles, and you call me a horrible person. Now as a result, that's really hurtful. She's mean. She's really freaking mean. She's a bitch, actually. God damn it. I don't like this person. I don't like GLaDOS. They're a mean person. I don't know why they came back. I want them to stay dead.
Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you.
I kind of did already.
Just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep.
Science. Holy crap, what the hell? Okay, so... Okay, then. Let me see here. Does this work? A little off. Nope, a little off still. There you go. Got that one. And what the hell? What the hell is all this about? Huh. Let's see here. One second. Let me do this quick. All right. Now, got that out the way. Let me do this. It's the yellow one. Okay. Oh, snap. Okay. So, I gotta put this one here. And then there's another one there. So, let me see. Where is the other output for this? That's not it. That's where the cube goes, I believe, right? Is it? Ow. 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 Is that where it goes? Wait, let me see. Oh, wait, yeah, it's supposed to go there. Alright, so... Huh, how can I get up there? Let me see. Let me see. Let me say. Alright, can I go in here? Will I die? No, I won't die. Oh, what the hell is this all about? Don't even try? Okay. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. No, I wanna... There you go. Oh my God. That's what I was trying to do the entire time. God. Aw, there's no turrets that fell down this time? Oh, whatever. On to the next loading screen, and I don't even know what test this is, actually. Like, I don't know what number this was. I kind of lost track after the last few. So. Oh my God. I'm extremely sore right now. I'm exhausted. A little bit. Playing this at nighttime. And workouts, man. What the hell? Move it out of the way!
You are navigating these test chambers faster than I can build them. So feel free to slow down and...
That would have sucked if she just closed it back over and, you know, just killed me. Oh, snap. Alright, so I gotta do this. I take it and then do that. That was fast. Alright, now... Just to get myself over there. I think. How am I supposed to do that? Wait a second. I gotta do this first. Do that. And then... Huh. Where's this thing supposed to fall from? Oh, command cube. Thank you. Alright, now. Alright, A little off. Okay, now I gotta wait for that to get over there, I'm guessing. I take it, you know, I'm just gonna just assume that it's supposed to do that. Boop. There you go. Now let me go over that side. Over here. Put that down. Put that there. And I can't get to the other side, unfortunately. Ha! Huh. Well, now, it's quite a pickle. Huh. What am I supposed to do here? Wait a second. Let me see. Ow! Ow! Stop hurting me! Huh. No. See, that way and that way. No! God damn, what am I doing? What if I turn around? Can't see myself. Oh. Damn it! Whatever. Sure. Let me do this then. That's the problem. How am I supposed to get to the other side then? Let's do that. And now. God damn it. This. I tip. Okay. Now, this is where it gets annoying. Okay, so. Well, that way now. But I can't get there now. What the hell? Huh. Oh, God! Oh, I'm dead. Well, now. That sucked. I walk off in my own death. That's great. That's freaking perfect. Oh, my God. Okay. So. Huh. Huh. Huh, let's see. There's nothing there. Is there anything over there? Nope. Okay. Gotta go over here and then there. Nope. We'll do this. Hit that down. That's what I gotta think about. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Okay, so now let me bring this back with me. And that over there. Ow! Okay. Now, this is what I don't understand. What am I supposed to do after this? Because then I could do probably this over there. Maybe? No. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so I gotta set this up here. Then that over there. Okay, yeah, I gotta do this real quick. Okay, I gotta get onto that other side. Without hitting the blue one, so... that there, and then let me go to this side, and now I think I messed this up again. Yeah, what? Ugh. God damn it! God damn it! Huh? Oh no! No wait, the blue one's over there, so I gotta do the orange one. Now I gotta freaking do this real quick. Press the button. Aha! Oh god! Wait! Oh god!
Give you credit. I guess you are listening to me. But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly.
Oh, God. Wait a second. I didn't... What am I supposed to do? What if I gotta do that again and then bring another one back? Oh, my God. Let me see. Hold on. Hoot. Oh, wait, yeah, I can just do this. Wow, I'm stupid. Huh. Block it. Now do that. Aha! I'm learning.
waddle over to the elevator and we'll continue the testing.
Bitch just called me fat by saying waddle. Can you hurry up? Jesus. I don't got time to be waiting for an elevator like that. I got shit places to go, people to meet. These freaking puzzles. That one, it shouldn't have taken me that long. Alrighty, let's see. Which one is this? Number 5. Wow. Okay. That's cool.
This next test involves
What is this?
It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space.
Okay.
Whee! Results were highly informative.
Oh god.
Good luck.
Okay, now what's this? Boop. Okay, I got grab it. Okay, got it. Don't tell me that was it. If this was the test. Oh, this is so stupid.
Here's an interesting fact.
Yeah, that was the test. Wow.
It's too expensive to pump this fire.
Okay.
We just take
that was hard.
Out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in.
You know, and you're gonna make me go through another loading screen. Thanks. You know, a 2-second test. So great.
I thought that was interesting.
Just God, man. Just where? I expected something difficult at that moment. But, you know, it doesn't want to give me difficult ones yet.
Let's
it just wants me to be patient.
Oh, advanced aerial faceplates.
Aerial faceplates, what?
Through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
What the hell is this? Holy. Okay. Oh, wait. Whoa, snap. Oh, I did that. Wait. I was out of luck. I did not mean for that to happen so quick. All right. Where am I zooming at? Oh, wait a minute. One over there. And I'm guessing another one over here. I take it.
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers.
What are you talking about? What?
So sometimes there's still trash in them. Standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Oh shit, wait a minute.
Oop. You don't have to test with the garbage. It's garbage.
What?
Press the button again.
Wait, why? Why gotta press it again? That's what I need. There you go. Ah! That's the freaking doohickey that I need. Oh, wait a second. I was supposed to... Okay. I was supposed to get it over there. So, I'm gonna do this. Do that. And then drop it, I guess. Let's see. Oh, you go. Ah, I stayed. Now...
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And
I'm a scumbag.
You didn't react at the time, so I was.
She just likes putting me down. Like, my God, what?
Which would have made this apology seem insane.
I don't even understand this.
That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Wow, thanks. You know, just make me feel even worse. You know, and just ruin my self-esteem as bad. Like, I don't even. She just wants to put me down. Just because I almost tried to murder her. Even though I don't remember that in the first game. Because I never played the first game. Yeah.
Guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises.
That ain't startling me at all, but okay.
I'm sorry. I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Okay. Let's see. All right, so I guys.
Oh, did I accidentally
kill that
before you could complete the test? I'm sorry.
Let's...
Go ahead and grab another one.
Okay, so...
Oh, no. I fizzled that one. Oh, well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
Okay. Okay, so now what? Yeah, get it out the way. There you go. Yeah. Now, guessing I do this, and not sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh wait, no, wait. Okay, so put the orange down here and just drop in. Fling to the side. Aha. And now I'm gonna do the same thing. Put this one, I think. No, I can't do that. Shit. All right, so just get pick that one up. Okay, put that one there. Now I gotta shoot a blue one over here. Let me see. Get that right there. And then drop in. Whee! Oh, God. I thought I dropped the cube for a second. Alright. Now I gotta do this reverse. Aha! Pro status! Oh, wow, I was falling. Too good.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area.
What?
This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
But I wasn't even taking anything with me. I only have the friggin' portal gun. I don't even. I just don't even. Oh, man. That last one was actually pretty pro status, like that. Freaking did it while midair and shit, flying around, being all MOG about it. Yeah! Alright. I think this is like the 7th one, I believe.
This next test involves emancipation grills.
Oh my god, emancipation.
I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one.
I wasn't even really paying attention, so I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. That's a good sign.
The turbines again.
Oh, wait.
I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version.
That's great.
If you have questions, just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Well, that was way off. Way off. Okay. Now... that there. Alright, so I gotta get it through here without touching that. So how can I do this? Oh, wait. I got it. Just cause I'm freaking smart like that. Gotta do this. Put that down there. And there you go. Haha. Freaking bitch tried to catch me off guard, trying to say that she talks fast and not tell me how to do it. But I know I'm always a step ahead of her. I'm always a step ahead. She thinks she's sneaky. But you're not sneaky, sis. Oh, no. You're not sneaky at all. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm just delusional from lack of sleep. Oh, chapter 3. Look at that. Huh. I don't know what to do. Can I jump in here? Oh, okay, maybe not. okay. Ooh. Nope, can't get up there. Don't know what's going on. Guess it was a fling.
Woo! It's me! I'm okay!
Wait, what?
Well, I'm back. The aerial faithplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you?
I just there. Went on it.
Try it now.
Oh, God.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated.
Oh, it's Wheatley!
Generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy.
Wait, what?
Try it now.
Word, right? Couldn't believe it either.
Is he still talking?
You have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
About goddamn time. Can you lower it? Yeah, there you go. Now, just do that. Yeah, come on! There you go. Oh, snap. That worked? Alright, where am I supposed to go from here? Ow. I don't even know what I'm doing. Ow. Butt burns. It hurts. Painful. Alright, So that's over there. I think I gotta do this. No, wait. I gotta go over here. So put that down there. Go back down, I think. And do it again. Oop! Yep. No, I gotta go over here. Whoops. Hey, hey. Silly me. Try this again. Drop back down. Let's just forget that ever happened. Let's just go back down. And over here, press that button over here, do this. And of course I'm gonna need a freaking jump how to do this. And yeah. Just gonna do this over here, and over here I go, and yeah, I'm back up here. Alright, grab this freaking companion cube, and where am I supposed to take it? Ooh, got. Okay, drop that down. Trying to see where do I have to freaking take it though. Like, huh. Huh. Because I don't see no laser thingies over here. Ah, that's where. So I gotta do this. And then this. I think. Was it right? Yeah, I was right. But now I gotta get over there. Okay, so I'm gonna have to drop an orange one down there. And then the blue one up there. I think. Am I supposed to do this? Whoa, yes, I was.
Look at you, sailing through the air okay. Majestically.
Thank you. I'm like a bird. There you go. Aha. Got it. Got it. I got it. Oh, come on. Hurry the fuck up. Anyway, alright. I know we're on chapter 3 right now, but I'm going to end it on this note. When we come back, I'm going to continue the rest of chapter 3. And yeah. So, thanks for watching. Leave a like. Leave a comment as well. Helps me a lot. And thanks for watching. Peace out.